Hello, good day and welcome. I will be answering NECO 2019 Biology Past Question 17. Housefly carries microorganisms that causes A. Cholera, B. Leprosy, C. Malaria, D. Tetanus, and E. Tuberculosis. Now, housefly are referred to as vectors. They are disease vectors, that is, they are organisms that carry disease causing organisms. In other words, they are simply organisms that carry what's pathogens. Now housefly carries the pathogen or the microorganism that causes cholera. And that is option A. So the microorganism that causes cholera is what actually carried by housefly, and this is transferred when housefly comes in contact with what, with our consumable product. So housefly carries microorganism that causes cholera, and that is the answer to this question. Thank you, and ensure you subscribe to the channel for more videos.